This is a demonstration of the SmartDraft Create Sample Lines or Polylines along an alignment. It can be found in the SmartDraft HEC-RAS tools or as an optional module in the SmartDraft suite. The Create Sample Lines or Polylines along an alignment is used to create section lines at specific stations, which will later be used to create cross-section data from a surface for a HEC-RAS project. Inside AutoCAD Civil 3D, to start the command, go to the HEC-RAS panel on the SmartDraft tab and select this icon. The Create Sample Lines or Polyline Along an Alignment dialog will appear. First, select the alignment, which represents the reach. Next, specify offset options for the section lines being drawn. The section lines will be drawn as polylines or sample lines with 4 segments. The swath width represents the full width of the section lines to the left and to the right of the center line alignment. The internal width value specifies where a vertice will be added on either the right or the left side of the alignment. You can specify station input options of a file or by entering stations. We have created a file that already has stations in it, and the station is simply each station number without any special formatting in an ASCII file. We're also going to select interstation so you can see what that does. The output options are a polyline or sample lines, which are added to a sample line group, or you can create a sample line group associated to the selected alignment. We'll use polylines for this example. The file is read, and now you can enter in stations and save those if necessary. You'll see polylines then are added along the alignment, and you'll need to go in and correct and remove any overlapping using the standard AutoCAD grips. This concludes our demonstration of the Create Sample Lines or Polylines Along Alignment command. Thank you.